so come patriots, Nigeria's first obey.
Please go back, come down. If you're not a leader, if
thank
you know you're not a leader.
Thank you.
Please, can you go down if you're
please,
not a leader?
Can we go back? If you're not a leader.
Chief Okoro the state vice chairman of Edo Central. Please come and give your welcome address. Chief Okoro, the state vice chairman of Edo Central.
Take the microphone there.
Please.
Chief Okoro.
Chief Okoro, please. Everybody go behind the carpet. Please, the red carpet. Everybody here, go behind the red carpet.
Chief Okoro, I'm announcing his name. Chief Okoro. Give your welcome address. I've been announcing your name. Chief Okoro. Chief Okoro, give him the microphone there. Chief Okoro, please. If Chief Okoro is not there, let him talk to our people, please. Give him the microphone there.
So, APC, APC, we are very, very grateful for the things you do for Edo State.
APC, we are very, very happy. We are safe. Thank you.
Hello, please. We want to let Chief Okoro on this stage. If we want you, we will invite you. Only Chief Okoro on stage. If we want you, we will invite you. Thank you. Meanwhile, if the speaker is here, Honorable Justin Okonobo, please approach the podium now. Please approach the podium. Honorable Justin Okonobo, the speaker.
APC! Obasa for governor! The comrade governor, sir! The Toknadu of our state, my party chairman, Barrister Aslemo Jezua, can I stand on the existing protocol? I use this opportunity to welcome our comrade governor to Essan Senatorial District on this day, 29th July 2016, which is our flagging of senatorial district rally. I want to say here, judging from the people you are seeing, if election is held today, we will win. One, there is an impression that people used to create on Asian leaders. Asian is a performing senatorial district. You call us minority. We are not minority. We are unique. We are very, very unique. I want to assure the Comrade Governor, because of what is happening in those states, those states have been blessed since he's coming. Now that the APC family went out during the primary and brought a very good commodity, we are going to do it in the way we did that when the Showman was going for his second tenure. So, with all this, I want to assure our people, come September 10th, Asan is going to deliver. Thank you. May God bless you.
The speaker, sir. The speaker, sir. The speaker. Thank you so much. The brand new speaker of the Edo State House of Assembly is marching down like a speaker. He will have to speak to his people. Chief Francis Inekbeneki, quickly approach the podium. Yes, oh yeah! Yes, oh yeah! Babio, I want to thank some people for their patience. A few things happened recently, and we thank you for your patience. I want to assure you that ASAN can never be marginalized. They have never been, and they will not. Starting from the time of Enango Ruti now, ASAN can never be marginalized. I want to thank you for gathering today. You know we have something now to do. All eyes on ASAN now, because people say we might not win ASAN, but I tell them it's a lie. Is that so? We must deliver ASAN. We must, and we have assured the Comrade Governor that we will deliver ASAN. Thank you very much, ASAN people. Please come out en masse to vote for Obaseki and Philip Tribal, so that at the end of the day, all that will pertain to ASAN in this coming government.